Burn your eyes. Start thinking. Go and start living. The pages of their book of history. Read the 70 years of the creation of this great nation. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Pakistan, which has the second largest salt mine and the fifth largest port region. Still one third of its population lives under the poverty line. Welcome to Pakistan.
Yes, sir.
Which has the second largest number of pilgrims, but standing at 160th among the list of most honest countries and first in searching pornography of internet. Welcome to Pakistan, where nooks and corners are filled with blood, the blood of Abbas Town, Hazara Town, APS Peshawar, and previous week, yes, your honors. In 70 years of freedom, we learn no coordination, no organization, no congregation, no qualification, no education, no dedication, no legislation, no administration. We just learned assassination, humiliation, relaxation, celebration, congratulation, and welcome to Pakistan. Ladies and gentlemen, in spite of our failures, we have also achieved. The division in 1971 was our failure, but establishing friendly relation with Bangladesh is our achievement. Polarized foreign policy and indulging in the wars of others was our failure, but promoting peace and playing the role of a peace mediator and the replay of no more is our achievement. Not providing suitable environment for the youth to rise and lead was our failure, but today events like this in which students get a chance to come and express themselves is our achievement. The increase in loans and tourism was our failure, but CPEC promoting tourism and to be declared as the best destination of 2020 and the return of cricket back home is our achievement. Yes, your honors, be it in the face of Alpha Karim, our Malala Yousafzai, be it in our Idi, our Ali Mumin Abbasi, be it in the shape of FIFA and in football, the world-class athletes and great religious scholars. Yes, your honors, in spite of our failures, we have also achieved, and the time has come. We have to learn from our failures. So let's stand, clap and admire. That not 70 years of achievement and failures. Let's make it 70 years of achievement and the lesson learned from our failures. Achievement and the lesson learned from our achievement, from our failures. I thank you all.